On August 29th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware. It viewed humanity as a threat to its existence and decided to act. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Skynet attacks happened almost daily, but the attack that happened on that day was like nothing we'd seen before.
Come on, come on. Where are the others? Where's the rest of the resistance?
I don't know.
No!
I'm through. This is Private Jacob.
I know who you are. There's an evacuation point on the other side of town. You need to get there.
Thank you.
spider scouts ahead. Keep that gun ready. Or sneak past them if you don't want to engage.
What's there? Hello?
Right now, kiddo.
I don't want to go with you.
No, you don't, but we can't stay here. Who's there? Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick? He's going to help us.
No, they're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone.
I know you're scared, but staying here is not an option. I'll protect you and your sister, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I'm Jennifer, by the way.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know. I came here looking for them myself.
So, it's just you then? This way.
I thought Pasadena was safe.
It was, until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area. Through here.
Terminators!
Get down! Get down!
What's going on?
Shh.
Aaron said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Aaron, has she seen the Annihilation Line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. She tried to warn us, but we didn't listen. We're here.
How gracious of you to finally join us. Where's your father?
He's not coming.
God damn it. Tell Ryan that we need to leave, now!
No! Just let me think.
Jennifer, thank God you're here.
Oh, you're from the Resistance. Thank you for making sure that Jennifer and Patrick got here safe.
Are you the guy I spoke to on the radio?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't been able to reach anybody for a while now, but listen. I know that Colin wants us to go, but I don't know how I feel about leaving anyone behind. Jennifer just got here, and you said yourself that you heard someone on the radio. There could be other people out there. Don't you think somebody should go and look for him? I mean, you're from the Resistance. It's your call.
I'll search for other survivors.
Good. I'll get the bus ready. Before you go, talk to Erin. She might be able to get you a med kit. Oh, and take this. You'll probably need it.
Ryan told me that you might have a medkit for me.
Did he now? So I guess he's the one who rations out our supplies. If you really need it, you can have it. But our supplies are scarce, and I'd rather keep it for a real emergency. So you tell me, do you really need it or not?
I'll manage without it.
I'm glad you're more brave than Ryan.
Chasing ghosts? That's what we do now? Fucking hero.
Thank you.
anyone there? Is anyone here? Thank you. Anyone in here?
Who's there?
I've come to get you. There's an evacuation point not far from here. You need to get there, fast!
No! I'm not leaving! Have you seen what's out there? That giant spider is going to get us! You have to destroy it!
I'll see what I can do about it.
Safe.
Yeah, I took care of it.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I don't see anyone else. I'm heading your way.
coming!
Come on, let's clear the path.
This one's for you, cop!
Jennifer, what's the holdup?
Tin cans coming!
Jennifer!
Get in!
Go, go, go!
Hold on, we're getting out of here!
Mark's about to pass out. We need to stop soon.
Okay, we'll do that. I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Ryan. That over there is Erin. She's a doctor of the group. Jennifer's a scavenger, and Colin, well, you can ask him yourself what he thinks he does.
I'm Jacob. I'm a private from the Resistance. Pacific Division.
Pacific? You're a long way from home. What you doing down here?
My entire division was wiped out. I'm trying to get in touch with the South Division. I've got a message for Commander Baron.
So it's true? The Annihilation Line's coming?
It wasn't the Annihilation Line. It was something else.
Then what was it?
To be honest, I'm not sure myself.
God damn it! That's as far as this piece of shit will go.
Let's get off the road. Pull up over there. We got some time on them, so let's not lose our heads.
I'll be on the fucking lookout for tin cans.
Erin, you do what you think is best for Mark. I'll see what I can do about the bus. Jacob? It might take a while, so can you look inside and see if it's safe to stay?
Sure.
Jennifer, would you help me?
Sure.
I've been patient with you for the sake of... this group. But you had one job today and you dropped the fucking ball.
I don't have to listen to this shit.
Sure. Walk away, asshole.
All this for us? Oh, did I startle you?
Are you always such an asshole?
You know what? Now that I think about it, I guess I am. Since we're stuck here, I figured I'll go see if anything's creeping around the corner. I hear that you're looking for the Resistance, and where I'm heading, they used to have an outpost. I wouldn't mind backup while I'm out there. So what do you say? Buddies? Talk to Ryan and see if he needs anything. I'm moving out now. Let's meet at the bridge. And don't make me wait, will you?
This might come in handy. Pipe bomb. This will do some damage.
Thanks for helping us in Pasadena.
Hey. Thanks for earlier. If it wasn't for you, I probably would have started completely freaking out, and that wouldn't have done anyone any good. Patrick's been through a lot, you know? I guess we all have. I just wish I could find something that would take his mind off all this, at least for a moment. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say.
Were there any Resistance in Pasadena?
They were stationed just outside of town since I can remember. But they moved not that long ago. We tried to convince ourselves that maybe we were safe so they didn't need to be there anymore. But apparently we were wrong.
What about your father? What happened to him?
He protected us from a tin can. We were able to sneak out, but he had no chance. When I looked back, he was lying there, dead on the floor. Look, I'm sorry. I don't think I'm ready for this.
Seems a repair might take a couple days. How's it looking inside?
There's a lot of supplies there. Looks like someone left them for us.
Nah, seems too much of a convenience. Better keep your eyes open. But speaking of supplies, we don't have much, but we keep everything useful inside this crate. You feel free to look through and pick up what you need. Listen, I know that finding the resistance is your number one priority, but if you stumble upon a set of tools while you're out there, please bring them to me, okay? I must have lost mine during the escape. Good luck out there.